came up with the idea, just sort of thinking about different Christmas flavors, like gingerbread is a classic Christmas flavor. And I thought of all the gingerbread houses that I made at Christmas time with my kids when they were little. And I also was inspired by the architecture of Charleston. We have a lot of famous historic houses and mansions here in Charleston. So I put the two together and came up with the gingerbread mansion martini.